Hey there, everybody, and welcome back to some more Gears of War. Recording it will be the after the last episode. Because I want to see if I can get close to the end, if not the end. Just a reminder that if you are new here, be sure to subscribe. I do upload every single day to a variety of different games, whether that be this Gears of War playthrough that you're watching every Wednesday, a playthrough of Splatoon 3 Side Order DLC, which should have gone up this most recent Sunday. Hopefully all went well and it's not super difficult. I'm recording this obviously in the past. We played through Jedi Survivor, as well as a variety of different games, just talking about random stuff, or doing random challenges, or having just fun playing games, and trying out new things, trying to have fun, and be a gamer, basically. That's the entire point of my channel, is I'm a gamer, and I want to play games. Simple as that. When I play games, I want to show that you can have fun playing any game you want, without necessarily trying, or do anything special. You could just play games and have fun. Hello, what the? Stop that. Also, if you have a little stiffly nose, I'm still getting over a cold. From like a couple episodes, a couple videos ago, this year was my birthday. Which, if you didn't know, was about 2 weeks ago now, I think. This should be going up in. God, I think this will be going up in March if I'm doing the math it right, if my math serves. Boom. They die if you shoot them with enough bullets. The powers that be. Oh, for God's sake. Oh, my fucking name on that. Where'd this dude go? Oh, there he is. They just don't stop coming. Another rumor? Oh, right. Okay. All right. Fucking hell.
This just goes from bad to worse.
This really sucks. Control, we're at Tim Gadd's Central Energy.
Copy that. What's your status?
Just moving in now. Wish us luck. Baird, Cole, take Jack and head right. Dom, let's get that power online.
Oh, for God's sake, I just got here. God, that will never not be satisfying. I haven't been pointing at Brant saying it a lot, but that is so satisfying. Satisfying, man. Hello, housekeeping. Oh, for God's sake.
Check it out.
Shit. We are so screwed.
Are good, but we need to jump the transformer polarity.
How do we do that?
We can't. We'll need a full set of tools, enough rated cable to connect two transform blocks, an interrupt to manage levels.
What the hell? You mean we're stuck?
Yeah. Unless you can pull something out of your ass big enough to connect two transformers.
Something big enough to fit between those things out front? I think I just solved our problem. Jesus.
Hasn't been a problem up till now.
There. Open the back door for us.
All right, here we go.
Shit. There it is. Now what?
Now we piss it off.
What?
Food in prison smelled bad. Anya, bridge power's restored and we're moving out.
Marcus, we've lost control of the train. Now you'll have to catch it as it passes through Timgad Station.
Roger that.
Jump on a moving train and try to recapture a bomb. This day just keeps getting better and better.
Mac dead, APC, Timgad Station. It's all coming together.
Snipers!
Oh, great.
Nice.
Okay.
Thank you.
venture right on Raven. Sorry, guys.
It's okay. Anya, what are we looking at?
Okay, the bomb is at the front of the train, and there are plenty of locusts on board. You've got to get going now.
Let's move out.
Watch our back!
It's the ugliest damn thing I've ever seen.
Alright, this is a little bit harder than I expected, actually, and I'm actually a huge fan of this. Thank you.
got a few more seconds.
We'll pick you up as soon as we plant the data.
Woo! Yeah, baby!
Come on, man! Take him out!
It's your house, baby! Your house! You can pay!
Oh, yeah!
GPS shows that you picked up speed. You don't have much time.
Let's go. We're almost there.
Oh, whoops. Crap. Light.
Let's do this.
Ravers!
Escape!
Fuck, why did Dom push up so far? What?
Let's do this.
Ravers!
I don't know what to do here. Because if I stay here, he pushes too far forward. Dom pushes too far forward. Like if I stay here, Dom pushes too far forward. If I push up with Dom, I die to the locust. Like the bugs. Like that. Right, one more attempt as is, and then I'm gonna look it up. Just because I don't want to be here for fucking ever. Okay, I'm looking this up. I need to know. Alright, let's try this. Oh, wow, yeah, he went down pretty quickly. There we go. There Here we go.
Let's do this.
Here we go.
Hey, on our way.
So, what are we doing tomorrow?
Earlier today, your gear successfully deployed the light mass bomb. We have destroyed the enemy stronghold. This war has exacted a heavy price from all of us. It has torn our world apart. But you have my word. We will rise again.
They do not understand. They do not know why we wage this war. Why we cannot stop. Will not stop. Why we will fight and fight and fight. Until we win. And we are not dead yet.
That was really good. I can see the hype on this game. Holy shit. I'm not much else to say. Genuinely, I really enjoyed that. I was very, I'm not gonna say hesitant, but I was very worried about this game. I'm gonna mute it just in case it's copyrighted. Yeah, it might be copyrighted. I don't think it is. But God, this game was really, really good. The best things that friends are paying for their patience and staying all those were necessary to finish Gears of War and Gears of War Point. The people can fly. Yeah, as for what I thought about this game, I definitely see why there's a huge love for this game and why there is a certain draw to it. It's not my type of game at first. That's what I definitely was kind of hesitant to kind of say, was that this was not like my type of game at first. As the game went on, though, as the game went on. Yeah, I really enjoyed it. This was really good. Yeah, John DiMaggio. Oh, Fred Tessitore was I didn't know he was Baird. All right. D. Baker, Boomer, Bruce DuBose. Yeah, I gotta give a huge shout out to just in general the fact that this game is available on Game Pass. So this isn't like any paid promotional thing, but this is sort of where I like to kind of stand. If you ever get the opportunity to be able to get Game Pass and you are looking to try different games, always do it. Just if you feel hesitant about wanting to try a game, just do it. Download it and try it. Your best bet is to do it and just experience it. That's how I ended up getting Metal Hell Singer. That's how I ended up getting this, Halo, all these different, some of these different series that I've gotten on Game Pass were, or a lot of these different series that I've done are because of Game Pass. Some of them I have paid for, obviously. But you get the idea. Different things I've done have been because of Game Pass. And up until basically doing research to see what games are like kind of, not necessarily canon, but sort of in the series and what should be covered, what I should cover. Finding out this was made by Epic Games was a nice shock. The people who make Fortnite made this. And are basically big proprietors of what this engine runs on Unreal. And just in general, all I have to really say is I'm excited to play more. We're going to be following this up with Gears of War 2. With this going up in the 1st of March, I'm going to wait at least two weeks or so until I, let me see. Actually, no, this is going up right before on the 28th. Never mind, this is going, hasn't gone up. It's not March yet. I'm gonna wait until the 13th to make another episode on Gears, give myself a little bit of a leeway. I'm not gonna do, I never do usually huge waits between when I'm doing the big franchise playthroughs like this. I usually wait about like a week, 2 weeks or so. It kind of depends on where I'm at emotionally and mentally in terms of different things, as well as what kind of things are going on during other games, especially with COD being a huge thing. But regardless, I'm going to let the credits play through, because I do want to give a the I know I don't do it a lot of the time when it comes to developers, but I do try to when it comes to devs, give them the time of day to get recognized. And because a lot of these people, and I didn't do an Advanced Warfare, but I mainly did because I wasn't sure if there was a post-credit scene. I could not remember and I felt bad. But I want to give the developers who make these games time of day because a lot of people give them a lot of shit for a lot of the decisions in games they put towards the devs who just are hardworking when normally it's going to be based around higher up stuff. Obviously, if any of them are problematic, that's one thing, but I want to sort of just stand by the fact that the developers who are still working at Epic and the people who are able to create games like this and have general jobs in this field, I want them to be recognized because they deserve it. Special thanks to, yeah, there you go, Phil Spencer. Look at that. Look at all the special thanks. 2006. This game is old, man. It's almost 20 years old. This game's over 18 years old. Or it is 18 years old. When did this thing release, actually? Gears of War release date, original. Obviously, this version is Gears of War Ultimate, but of. Oh, whoops. My console fell asleep. November 7, 2006. That means this year in November is going to be 18 years old. And then Gears of War Ultimate. Let's see. Oh, then the just proper. Ooh. Yeah, and this version alone came out in 2015. This version's 9 years old. I feel bad wanting to. I can't even skip it. But yeah, I want to give mainly the devs time of day because again, they work on these games and it's their passion. It's all their whole this whole thing. But I love video games. I've said at the beginning, I'm basically someone who likes to play video games and likes to just experience stories and experiences through the medium that is gaming. That's sort of what I always want my channel to be. And the fact that I'm able to do that with this channel makes me happy. And I want to make sure that the devs who put their time and effort into this and put their who knows how much of their life into these games and franchises that they get recognized. I do want to mainly do it when it comes to games I've never played before. And I know, again, when I did Advanced Warfare, I didn't do the credits then. But it's mainly because it's a game I played before, as well as a lot of the devs that work at Sledgehammer that made Advanced Warfare, I don't think they're all there anymore. If they are, I'm happy for them, and if they aren't, I still hope that they're working in this field in some way, whether that be as a journalist or developer or playtester or hell, even just as a gamer like me. But the main thing I want to end this video on before I'm done talking, or well, before I leave for the rest of the credits, is play games and experience them for their story. More than anything, even if the gameplay isn't necessary for you, try it. You're better off trying and experiencing the story for what it is and experiencing the hard work that people did than try to force yourself to hate a game without trying it. That's sort of how I was with this. I was never a huge fan of how Gears of War looked, but I decided to hop in and try it anyway. And now I'm interested in going further. Gears of War 2 will be coming up on March 13th. Give myself a little bit of a week break. If it's any later, I will give you an update. But as of now, which is just to give you an idea, it is 12:41 a.m. on February 20th. As of now, it should be going up on March 13th. If anything changes, you will know immediately. 343 Industry Services team. That's great. But, yeah, you will know if anything comes out as an update between now and then, obviously. But, yeah, I'll see you guys next time, whatever I'm going to make. Shout out to all the developers who worked on this game. And I'll see you guys next time. Let the credits play on through, and I'll see you guys next time.